Should have known it wouldn't be as easy as just driving down the road. Looks like we'll have to take a detour.
I am so cautious of this fucking gnome. You don't understand. Man, if an action sequence comes up, we are fucked. This is the way you were talking about, right, Alyx? No? This way, maybe? Maybe this way.
A radio tower.
Cool, we can go there.
We need to send a warning to White Forest.
We can do that.
No idea the Combine's heading their way.
They really don't. You little piece of shit, where did you go?
I'll watch the car.
Oh, I hate it so much. Oh, I hate him. I hate him. You guys don't understand how much I hate him. Oh, I was happy with him earlier, but now I'm fucking angry. Oh. Goddamn, why can't this be fucking Gary's mod? I could just fucking tether you to this goddamn thing. You fucking bastard, I hate you so much. I'm so scared of driving fast. This is gonna be the fucking slowest episode of the entire fucking playthrough, I swear it. Like, out of all the games, this one's gonna be the worst. I don't know.
They must have a transmitter in one of these buildings.
Stay there. I'm gonna guess it's this big one right here. Oh god, we're gonna have another fucking portal storm and it's gonna knock the gnome loose, isn't it? Man, I sure am lucky I didn't shoot those. Holy shit. Maybe... Oh my god! Why won't it die? They just won't die. They're so fucking durable. God damn. It's incredible how tough they are, honestly. Like, I'm impressed, but shit,
well,
man.
A transmitter.
Yes, please, work your hoodoo. Your magic stuffs.
Let's see if we can get some electricity going.
Of fucking course there's no power. God damn it.
I'll keep a lookout while you poke around inside.
Okay. I'm fine with that. Kind of. Oh man, I'm gonna have to go down there. Oh wait, no, it's... There, I did it. I'm happy for that, but I kind of can't get out now. Maybe I can. I don't know. Oh my god, there was another fucking... Come here! There was another cable underneath it. I feel so stupid. My mind is still frazzled from the goddamn gnome not wanting to stay in the car. I can... Oh my god, this is actually... Holy fuck. Welcome to my channel, everybody. I hope you're all clenching your asses as tight as they can go. Because if you ain't, something's wrong with you. God damn. Just watching this must be painful for some of you. Oh god. Oh... hiding.
They're out there.
I'm gonna kill it.
It's on the roof.
It's gonna come through that door.
The door. Here it comes.
It's fine, I'm hiding.
They're not gonna catch me off guard.
Oh god! How do I fight that? Do I just shoot it? Oh my god, there's two of them. Now what? What do you mean now? I've been shooting them this whole time! Ain't gonna get me like that, motherfuckers! I have grenades, suck it! Fuck you guys! Oh god, there's more! Move! Not catching us off guard again, you cheap bitch! You know what these guys remind me of? They remind me of the cow things from Metal Gear. I hope that's all of them. I kind of don't want to go back into a goo place to revive you. Look, I'm just... Wait. The fuck you, I'm getting tired of this shit. Get it? It's a joke. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god! Can't catch me, fucker! I ain't getting back. No, fuck this. We're fighting this thing. That was awful and I hate it. Let's not do that again.
Wow. We should get our warning out and then keep moving.
Agreed.
It's probably a scouting party.
Probably! But you know what? It's fine, because now we can send a message to everybody.
Hey.
Kleiner, your dad. Military Joe, I guess that's his name. I forgot already. Magnum condom looking motherfucker.
White Forest, do you read? White Forest, do you read?
This is White Forest. Identify yourself.
This is Alyx.
Alyx Vance? Where are you? I expected you hours ago.
Well, we had a bit of a setback.
Don't you understand the gravity of the situation? The survival of Earth depends on the data you carry.
Yes, I know. But the Combine, they're heading your way.
What? What's that? What? You're heading our way? Well, I should hope so.
No, not
what,
us.
What was that?
Combine.
You're
you
breaking up,
ready.
Alyx. What? What?
Crap.
Well,
I don't think we got any of that.
I don't think he did.
Let's get back on the road.
Here, Magnus.
Open the gate.
Magnus probably didn't hear shit. Where's my car? Where's the gnome? Is the better question. If the gnome isn't in the car, I'm gonna be upset. He is still in the car. We're fine. Is this what it's like being a parent driving with small children in the goddamn car? I feel bad for you soccer moms out there. Also, if you soccer moms are out there watching me, why? Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna question why. Oh god!
Yeah!
Don't you- This is not a yeah situation. We have a goddamn passenger! Little fucker's probably gonna fly off any minute now.
Hey, I know that peak. You can see it from White Forest.
So we're almost there.
We're heading the right way.
Good. I would hope so. God damn it, you little bastard. Get back in here. I'm just impressed I managed to do that without having to get out. Yeah, you know what? I'll say it. I'm skilled, I guess. At least I think I am. Are we stopping here? It looks like we're stopping here. Whoa. I don't know.
There it is again.
I'm scared. I'm very scared. I think it's that. Doesn't seem like anything else is.
There's an advisor around here someplace.
I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna fucking kill it.
Looks like we weren't the first to find this place.
No, but we sure as hell are gonna be the ones to actually kill the damn thing. I see it. I'm gonna kill it. Game, why? What?
I think we found our advisor. The board said we should kill them before they hatch.
How do we kill it before it hatches?
Life support. What do you say, Gordon? Shall we pull the plug?
I say let's move the dead body. He's dead, Alyx. You shouldn't be sorry.
Maybe we can get this open. There we go. Over to you, Gordon.
Gimme. Did it. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I can't move. I'm floating closer to it. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. He's really angry. What? What am I looking at? Yes, take him. He's dead. Are you going in his brain? Oh. Oh, jeez. Yeah, fuck you, you little piece of shit. No, 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 not me. This is disgusting. What are those runes on you? Oh, yeah, fuck you, you piece of shit. Fuck you. Let go of me. Oh, please don't fall on me. Oh my god, it can fly? It can fly? What? What? They can fly? Excuse me? Hang on a minute, I'm still stuck on that.
Gordon. Thank god you're all right.
I'm fine. Where did that thing go? We need to kill it.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
I can only imagine what it would have done if... Uh-oh. Sounds like it called its friends.
God damn it.
Soldiers.
Well, that didn't work. So, you know, whatever. We'll find a way to make a crossbow. Yeah, I'm okay with this. Fuck you. We can do that pretty easy. I mean, truth be told, I could probably kill every single one of these dudes. You know what? For the sake of science, I'm going to. Never mind. Never fucking mind. Where's the gnome? Oh my god, no. Ah! There's the gnome. In our car that got moved. I hate this thing. Stop. How am I still alive? I'll tell you how, because I'm Gordon fucking Freeman. Ah! Fuck you! Any more goons? Any more? That looked like that was all of them. That was really strange. Chomsky, come on. Chomsky, you gotta get in the car, man. We need to get you in there now. You little piece of shit. Alyx, why are you- Ah, god damn it! Fuck everything! I don't have a rocket launcher, I can't shoot that thing! How the fuck am I supposed to fight it? Maybe I can crossbow the pilot? Maybe? What fucking pilot? I'm pretty sure that thing's autonomous. Alyx, you must have fucking Ultra Instinct or some shit. I don't know how none of that hits you. Okay. From what I'm seeing, I'm gonna have to get Chomsky, put him in the car. I have to find him first. I don't know which way he went. He's right there. Ow, 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 ow. Get in there. Alyx, get in the car. It hurts. I'm taking a huge risk. I can only hope the gnome is still with me. I'm gonna check. Nope, I lost him somewhere. Here he is. Ah, ah, ah. Fuck you. God damn it. Fucking gnome, I hate it so much. Oh, you little shit. Alyx, shut up. I've got this. Alyx, it's fine. It's fine. It's have to find which way this goddamn helicopter is and avoid its bullets. I am so goddamn dead. This is not even funny. Okay, this time. We're not dilly-dallying. Get in the car. I will drive its attention as far away from the car as I can. I have to find a way. So you know what? Fucking take this pumpkin, you piece of shit! Fuck you. God damn this gnome! I hate it so much! Ah, I hate it! Oh, this session is pain! This is all your fault, you little piece of shit! This is all your fault! I have never had such an such a fucking mishmash of emotions from a goddamn garden ornament! Oh my god, why? Wait! No, that's a good thing! Drop him again! No! No! Fuck you! Stop shooting me! Drop them again! Okay, I can do this! I swear it! Why are things loading and unloading? Yes! I knew it! I damaged it, but it's not dead! God damn it! God damn it, I missed! Fuck, this is the hardest part of the game right here, this self-imposed challenge! No, it's still going! You know, I already know how I'm gonna edit this. It's not gonna be anywhere near as bad for you guys. The viewer. God damn it! I thought it was dead! How many fucking mines do I need to hit you with? Four? This is my punishment for something I've done in a past life, isn't it? Okay, so I've got 65 health. As long as I didn't aggro that zombie, I should be able to do this just fine. I want to stay close to that fucking gnome. I'm going to kill this thing. Consider this repentance for cheating. Look, I'm doing it. I'm doing it this time. Oh my god, it's still alive! Ah! This has taken so goddamn long, by the way, you don't understand. Who'd have thought the helicopter was the final boss of Half-Life 2? Yes! Fuck you! Fuck you! God damn! Where's that fucking gnome? For all of you that have actually gotten this achievement, you are all far more patient people than myself. I'm not giving up though. When the going gets tough, you don't fucking give up. You put your fucking nose to that grindstone and you keep going. I only cheated because I thought I was gonna be gypped out of this. But no, I'm gonna keep going. I'm not cheating any further. I killed that helicopter to show how fucking serious I am about getting this. I'm doing it. This is mine. Hopefully that helicopter didn't see us. And I don't want to do that again. I'm trying, Alyx. Right now, Chomsky is fucking fighting with me. Yes, I'm quick saving a lot. What of it? Fuck you. You're here for the story, right? I'm here to get this fucking gnome out of my life forever. God damn it! I don't even understand how that's fucking possible. Where'd the gnome go? Oh my god! Okay, cool. He's in the car. Oh great, another fucking jump! Oh, I hate it. Oh, I really hate it! Please, just stay there. That's all I want you to do, is just stay in the goddamn car. Can you do that for me? Chomsky, please, I beg of you. Chomsky, please, I beg of you. Oh my god, give me the gnome!
Hey! In here. This way.
Cool, let me in! Good! Oh god damn it! I did it! Ah! You wanna maybe all of that down? Sucked! So much! People, this achievement is not worth it! Don't fucking do it! He's dead as fuck! Oh! Little bastard. The entire time he just smiles at you. Valve knew! They had to have known. They had to have known how difficult this would be. Where did you find it? I need it. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Where? Good job, Alyx. I've had practice doing this now. No, fuck this. There's gotta be, like, something in here, right? This game is gonna give me an irrational fear of helicopters. Ow. Get that out of here. Oh my god, that was awesome. Oh! Oh! God damn it, I always undershoot them! Move! Surprisingly, I used to be really good at the demo man in TF2, and his projectiles were always, like, at an arc. They never went exactly where you wanted them to go, either. I did much better then, as opposed to how I am doing now. Fuck you! Give me the gnome! I don't understand what that means. Shut the fuck up. This goddamn gnome, I hate it. Everything about this gnome sucks. Yeah, here I am. Are you the same dude from the tunnels?
Boy, are we glad to see you guys.
That was amazing. The way you threw their minds right back at them.
It's not the first one I did it to.
Who's with me?
We need to get back on the road, but our engine's shot to hell.
No more cars.
I don't suppose you got any tools for working on cars.
Please, no.
Tools? Got a whole shop over here. Come on, we'll get you set up.
God damn it. I am so tired of these goddamn cars. Actually, you know what? No, if we're not being chased by stuff, it's not so bad. When we're being chased by attack helicopters, then it's fucking awful! And just relax. It's almost over. It's almost over. It's fine.
We'll be back on the road in no time.
Well, that could be a problem.
Why? You hear that
little gun going off out there? We normally run supplies out of the White Forest base, but a few days ago, the Combine cut off access.
I hate this shit. I keep forgetting about that.
What do you think, Gordon?
I think I need a break.
Maybe while I'm getting the car fixed up, you can see about clearing up that roadblock.
All the fresh zombies coming out of City 17 have kept them pinned down. It's just a matter of time till the troops start pushing this way. If you think you're up to it, we'll let you out there.
Oh, he's always up for it. Right, Gordon?
That is not the case.
We got a trap door up here where I can let you over to the other side. That way you'll get to see the gun before it sees you.
Cool. So yeah, show me the trap door. I'm gonna bring the gnome with me. I'm not gonna actually, you know what?
Don't worry about us. See this car? We're fixing it up and getting the hell out of here. Driving to Hawaii. Beaches, babes, and waves. Tell you what, here we get sick of this rebel crap. You know who to talk to.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good. I'll tell you guys what. I am so sick of these goddamn zombies. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take a break. Yeah, I need one. After all the fuckery that just happened, I genuinely need a break. So yeah, when we come back, we'll be playing more Half-Life 2, Episode 2. Bye for now.